Joy says it's therapeutic, but four of his friends have killed themselves.